Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the skeleton. If we find the sacred tome...
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Enough fury.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Fury. Fury.
Now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Ha ha ha!
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leonic.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king! Even if you will not. You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
Fury.